Oh yeah, and if you rush an early brutalizer or get any armor pen early on, then the armor pen runes are even more cost efficient, and you can just shred through the low armor values of most of your enemies before it hits late game. For masteries, I'm gonna go 21-9-0. I think I'm versus Morgana mid. Damn, we have such a heavy AD team. Whatever. They just have to stack armor. We all need Last Whispers, and we need to focus on ending the game early before their armor values get out of hand. A Thornmail, Randuin's on their whole team, and a plus one Frozen Heart will counter a lot of our damage output. It's just so mathematically efficient to get defensive items when the enemy team is all of one damage type. But anyway, yep, 21-9-0. 21 in offense, pick up the Ignite Mastery, CDR, Scaling AD, and Armor Penetration, Brute Force, Thunder, and Executioner. The only points that actually increase Zed's damage output deep in the offensive tree, and then 1 point in destruction because that's a really good split pusher and you can just melt turrets that way. 9 points in defense, pick up Veteran Scars, Hardiness and Resistance, Flash Ignite, Risk Morgana mid, and let's see how this game goes. I think I'm just going to focus on pushing her in early, try to get her to go and then once I hit level 6, I'll have actually pretty decent kill potential. Oh, the Morgana's, I think it's a Corgi from last game, so we're laning against each other twice in a row mid. Pretty funny. One hard CC, to be fair.
Breathe the shadows of finding the truth.
Oops.
Shadows have
Hey, start Q. Missed all those creeps. I'm gonna hug the left side. Just push up.
Secrets kept, our weapons wasted. I have done.
I'm only 3 CS up, that's because this guy misclicked. The amount of CS I force him to miss is pretty high, but the amount he's, like, he hasn't really missed any of the non-force ones. Just good on his part. I'm just trying to push up really hard. Maybe draw Jarvan into lane. I don't think they can kill me. As long as I don't walk into a bind, I should be able to avoid any gank thrown my way. So I'm not that worried. Oh, Jarvan's top. Looking at counter gank. Oh, he's fine. Heading back mid. Morgana's. We got 200 mana to her name. She has no flask, so the only mana regen she has is from runes and masteries, probably. Damn.
Balance is a fool's master.
First blood. Probably jump on him when I have more energy. Let's try to get some autos in. Just one auto. Proc my passive. It's pretty good. Her key is still down. He used his E to check the brush so it wasn't actually in range to land a knock up on me, which is good. Almost level 5. I'm gonna power push till 5. Maybe I can make a play on her after that.
Secrets kept, our weapons wasted.
She has to back. Doesn't want to though. So I keep pushing up. 34 CS to 23. Fuck, I'm lagging. Fuck. What a bad time to lag. Try and run, I can't see shit.
Johnny?
Hi.
Did you see?
Yep.
None escape the shadow. Sorry.
It's okay. He missed. That's good. I'm behind now. I DC it, I guess so chunk. It was most unfortunate.
The truth lies in
darkness. Kind of level 6 now. Try our own top.
The shadows have enlightened me.
Okay, I was pushing so hard. I gotta go back. They have vision of me, I'm thinking.
Cut the last breath from me.
No, I hate DCs. Oh, Jarvan's not mid. Or not our blue. I was winning this lane hard too.
No technique is forbidden.
I gotta win this game early too. Because we're all AD. I'm gonna push up mid with blue. We're gonna prime it back to buy. She used her Q to push the wave. Oh, never mind. Alright, we're trade ults. She used ignite. I thought I was gonna dodge her stun with my ult, but I didn't get it off. Ah, what the fuck, I'm dead. Can't believe that Q hit me. That was so unfortunate. I still had my ignite up, I would've won the next trade. Shoot. Still read your bead for room for pots. I had to hold my ult a little bit longer there. I'm pretty sure I can dodge the second activation roll. I've never played against a Morgana as Zed, but I'd assume I can dodge pretty much anything else. Should've just held it a bit longer. It doesn't break the channel. I think it just can temporarily negate it. That was a good bind though. Not to take credit away from Morgana. I just didn't think it would hit me. Got mid pushed up, bot's pretty low. She got a new blue off the kill on me, which sucked.
Lead the way.
Oh, they don't have wards in here.
Do
one cutie killer. Probably could all in for the Ash a little harder. I got kind of scared because Morgana was there. She still had barrier and flash up too. Damn, Ash solo. Good word hop. Got bilge and may work on blade. Could also go brute. No, I think I just need to get blade last just for this game. I don't think brute's worth it because they're all going to be inherently stacking armor anyway because of our team comp. All AD, so getting the early Last Whisper is the best call, but I need to get Blade before Last Whisper, so I'm just going to rush Blade. Morgana's rushing Zhonya's. Once she gets that, I won't be able to kill her. Shield too strong. I was doing much better this game before I disconnected. I had chunked out, pushed out lane, and I missed like a bunch of creeps. Thankfully, they were trying to kill me when I DC'd, but I managed to just run away. And Lee Sin, apparently he safeguarded me and saved my life. I'm not sure what actually happened though. Miles up in 10. I have no ignite, probably can't kill her. She's gonna be roaming bot right now. Not chase. An ally has been slain. What the fuck? Can't dodge it this time either. Still got the kill. We can go for dragon. I'm a bit low though. Fine. Let's do it. Yay, we got it. I'm gonna go back. 3 armor go for my blade. I really wish I could stay and farm that, but I have like no resources available right now. Their blue just came up too. Hey, back to mid. Once I get 1,000 gold, I'm beelining back to base to get my blade. He's using mid blue for Morgana right now. Ezreal, steal it. Oh, nice try. Well, actually, no. His ult was down, but still. Almost a nice try. Yeah, that's 2 levels on me. If I was wise, I would not try a fighter. Oh shit, she was mid. I was like, where'd she go? An enemy has been slain. Trying to move on Aatrox. Trin just like shit on driving.
Yeah, my music playing.
I have what?
No music.
Thank you.
I don't hear it.
Oh, maybe it's slow. Can you guys hear the music? The truth lies in darkness. I don't go for Blathering King. I'm just gonna roam bot maybe. If Fuck, I should really just buy. Yep. That's a sign I should go buy. I would have got her if I didn't randomly miss that W. Without a sound. Get longsword, 2 health pots, and a ward. I'm almost level 11. Once I get 11, my ult damage will increase pretty sizably. Thank you. Holy shit, yeah, I can't do it. Fuck you, Morgana. Okay, maybe you can. I just keep using it right before the ult goes off. Candid, ult, dodge, Morgana, ult. I could have just ran there so easily. I was trying to outplay them. But I just died again. I just lost blue too. I still had blade, I still had flash, I had everything up. I could have just W'd out after she tried to ult me. That was so unfortunate. Oh my god, is that insect? Ah, he didn't go for it. Without a sound. I know, I could have just ran out with W. I want to try to turn that and kill her. Pop him. Maybe not. Morgana has hourglass now. What the hell? What was that? Thank you, come again. Trying to bait her. I don't think she's gonna go for it. Oh, their blue's up. I want this. Get him! W is down. I use it to clear the blue instantly. Friend, solo dragon friend. No, I'll help him. The truth lies in darkness. We're gonna miss. She has hourglass up. My health's number 35. No kill potential. Damn. Did not see HR moving into those way too late. Why did I just do that? I'm derping so hard this game. I think I'll pick up Null Magic and one pop. Can I upgrade that to Mercs? Because this Morgana apparently hits me with everything. Mercs actually really good versus 13 though. Morgana, Sona, Ashe, Tenacity is helpful. Ezreal, can he get this? Not quite. If If Aatrox wasn't moving on me, that'd be okay. Could blade, run around. My ult was up in 5, but he just swung in as soon as I got hit by the mine. Or not even, just before I got hit by the mine, actually. I just died. Sash is staying with, like, no health. Try backing that brush. Just gonna push up. Oh, he stayed. I have my last whisper now, so I'm really strong. I can blow up anyone but Morgana with these. And even Morgana I can kill as long as... Oh, what are you doing? Don't even need my ult. As long as I don't get completely tooled by her, Zhonya's. Try and melt this turret. I'm back. Actually, my team's all pushing mid. I guess I'll keep going. That Ashe is back up. She should have arrow. Yeah, she did. I think I can keep running. I don't have to flash that. Ah, shit. She's so fucking fast. I tried to save flash as long as I could. She was basically in auto-attack range before I used it though. Alright, I got my mercs now. Yay! Get Brute. Get Black Fever. GA would be the safe defensive pickup, but I just want to be able to kill people as soon as possible. Oh god. Aatrox got the right idea, he's stacking armor. Camp this until someone comes to check for the blue. Well, I'll save wards and they'll know I already took it and I'm probably waiting in here. I wish I had a ward right here. You could see them coming a mile away. Oh shit, Ezreal got popped so fast. They're still probably gonna come check for his blue. I'm just gonna wait here. Oh no, friend! That's not the right way to go. I don't know about that one. Holy shit, they all have wards. I'm just trying to waste their time. Done, actually could have got out. Probably if I didn't try this fight. When Jarvan ulted me, instead of just immediately ulting him to panic, I got made sure to position myself so that my death mark would land behind him and I could get out of the cataclysm. But there's just too many people there for me to actually escape. Yeah, we need to start going towards ending the game. They're starting to wise up on the armor hype. They all just stack armor, it's gonna be so much harder for us to end. If I kept running this way, I would have died earlier. Aatrox is moving in. I was just trying to waste as much time as possible by going back this way. I thought I could make it in their base, but Jarvan EQ'd and got the damage off. I think Aatrox also flashed over. I can't remember though. Dragon's up. Almost got the Black Fever. Wait, we had that pinked. How the hell did they know I was in there? They like immediately exhausted me. So weird. Oh, maybe there was a ward where the pink couldn't see, like at the corner or something. That's possible too. I don't want to burst everything on Aatrox. I really want to go for the Ash though. Let me out. Good job. Wow, our Penta AD comp may win. I like it. Best to just back after taking him here. Red's up too. Oh shit! He could have got a quadra. I could have totally given that to him. I just wasn't paying attention. I'm gonna get Black Cleaver and probably a Chain Vest to work on GA. Chain Vest is more important here. Versus like the Negatron, because they're only real for somatic damage is Morgana, whereas they have three champions that are dealing primarily physical damage. Also, the Ash is constantly going to be easy pickings for me. I already noticed from the previous kills I've gotten that Ash is just pretty reckless. She will let me kill her every time, so this may be another opportunity to do so. That's already pushing. Without a sound. I'm hiding this push, oh shit. And before she flash cues me. Nope. The shadows have enlightened me. So exhaust down, I also been 4. Shadow is within. Bad damage. Your team has destroyed. Yeah, should be game. We did it! We snowballed lanes and won. Yeah, if I didn't, I'm sorry for DCing earlier. The stream crashed and I got behind in game, but came up pretty strong from that. Didn't really affect the game too much.
Victory!